Hello everyone, my name is Preeti Dhake. Today we are going to learn the concept of CRT, cathode ray tube. The primary output device in a graphics system is the video monitor. Although many technologies exist, but the operation of most video monitors is based on the standard cathode ray tube design. A cathode ray tube is a specialized vacuum tube in which images are produced when an electron beam strikes a phosphorescent surface. It modulates, accelerates, and deflects electron beams onto the screen to create the images. Most desktop computer display make use of CRT for image displaying purpose. The electron gun emits a beam of electrons cathode rays. The electron beam passes through focusing and deflection systems that direct it towards specified positions on the phosphorus coated screen. When the beam hits the screen, the phosphor emits a small spot of light at each position contacted by the electron beam. It redraws the picture by directing the electron beam back over the same screen points quickly. Now we will see the applications of CRT. The cathode ray tube is used to create a moving image. The CRT TV works by moving the electron beam scan the screen at a faster rate. It is used in cathode ray oscilloscope, in display devices in radar, in computer monitors and some television. Advantages of CRT. It operates at any resolution and at an aspect ratio. CRT runs at the highest pixel resolution. CRT produces a very dark black and the highest contrast level. CRT is less expensive than any other display technology. Disadvantages of CRT. It is relatively bright, but not as LCD's brightness. They are very large, heavy, and bulky. They consume a lot of electricity and produces heat. I hope you got the concept of cathode ray tube. Thank you for watching the video. See you in the next video.